So another nice feature of Webull. And if I have time, I'll show you another. Actually, I'll show you that now. Another nice feature if you're trading while traveling. When I'm traveling, I typically don't run thinkorswim because I only bring two laptops. And so I'm utilizing Webull more so. So I'll show you a nice feature I'm using now in Webull is I set up another watch list called Watch Charts. And for just the charts that I'd like to watch, so very similar to a grid view in thinkorswim. Actually, if you go to the watch list tab, see I set up watch charts. I've only got four stocks in there. And then if you hit this grid view, you'll actually be able to watch those charts separately. So you could see on Friday, I was specifically watching Land, MP. We still have a long in Disney. It got a little bit of a pop after earnings. I think that's O, Realty Income. So a nice feature, again, in Webull is you can use this grid view, flip back to the list view very quickly and easily. So again, another nice feature. And again, when you're traveling, Webull's a much lighter weight platform than thinkorswim. So again, I thought that was a nice feature that I utilized while we were traveling. So I hope that helps. Good morning, Walter Lyons. Thank you for joining us. Hope you're doing well. MD says he also likes Webull for options. I pointed this out too yesterday, but again, I'm using the online browser version of Webull, and they just added an options trader feature in the online browser version. I used to also have to run the desktop version to actually do set up the options trades. So again, I'll try to do a detailed video at some point about how to use the options trader features in the online browser version, but something you can check out. Again, it seems to be pretty useful. I was able to check, you know, some of the puts we'll talk about when we get to our option strategies in a second. Quick reminder on Webull is right now they have a special offer that they're rolling out their Webull cash management, and they're offering a 5.8% annual yield, 4.1% basic, and if you're a new user, you get an extra 1.7% for just idle cash sitting in your brokerage account, which is a pretty good deal. It's beating, you know, most of the bank savings accounts, treasury bills, etc. So if you're not already using Webull, number one, you can get up to 12 free stocks worth $3,000 to $3,000 each for opening and funding your account with any amount, and then again, you can earn money on any idle cash you have sitting in your account at 5.8%. So again, better than savings accounts, better than treasury bonds, etc. And it's more liquid. And it has a higher level of insurance that we've talked about, that the level of insurance in a brokerage account, I believe, is $250,000. And I believe Webull has some extra insurance. And we covered that a couple weeks ago with the issues with the banks. So it's actually safer, and you're earning more money by having your money in a Webull brokerage account than you would have it sitting in the bank. So I hope that helps. And I'll put the link. You can find our affiliate link to Webull in the description box below, and I'll also quickly throw it up in the banner. The content of this video was produced by BeachBum Trading. We hope you will choose to also join us in the BeachBum Trading community and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Visit us at our homepage at beachbumtrading.com, the bum without the U. Similarly on Twitter, beachbumtrading, bum without the U. On Facebook and in our BeachBum Trading Facebook group. Please follow us on Pinterest and on Instagram. All of the links to our social media sites will be included in the description box below. And we hope you will choose to subscribe to our BeachBum Trading YouTube channel and follow us on social media. Thank you. We also cordially want to invite you to our new BeachBum Trading Community Discord server, where we can have discussions on all topics related to trading, success in trading, investing, etc. You can see alerts when we make trades, changes to our watch list, etc. So again, please join us in the new BeachBum Trading Community Discord server. You should be able to find a link in the description box below. You can also find a link in the social media category on our webpage, beachbumtrading.com, without the bum, without the U, and also in the link section on the About page of our YouTube channel, etc. So again, we look forward to seeing you in the BeachBum Trading Community Discord server soon. Wave and say hello.
BeachBum Trading also now has a site on Patreon. If you are willing and able to help support our efforts to produce all the content and help you achieve the financial freedom you want, deserve, to be able to live the BeachBum lifestyle or any other kind of lifestyle you would like, and you're willing and able to help support our efforts in these regards, we hope you'll choose to visit our Patreon page. You can get access to our new BeachBum Trading Community Discord server, which is currently under construction, but you will get access to the Discord server by supporting us through Patreon. Again, this is all currently under construction, but you can see we just have the default levels, membership levels, but again, each level allows support, allows access to our Discord. We're also posting our trade positions initially in our Discord, and again, we greatly appreciate any support that you're willing and able to provide. So thank you for your consideration.
Another way that you can help support BeachBum Trading and being able to produce frequent quality content for you for free on YouTube, etc., is in addition to subscribing to our BeachBum Trading channel, hitting the like button on our videos, and hitting the notify so you're alerted when we release further videos. You can also choose to show your support for BeachBum Trading with a super thanks, which you can find below this video. If you hit the heart with the dollar sign, the super thanks, again, you can financially support BeachBum Trading in whatever amount that you wish, and we greatly appreciate your support, and that will help us, again, be able to produce frequent quality content that we can provide for you and all your fellow BeachBum traders around the world for free on YouTube. So again, we greatly appreciate all of your support, and thank you very much. Thank you again for watching our video. We hope that you liked it. If so, please smash the like button, give us a thumbs up. If you're not already subscribed, please consider subscribing to our BeachBum Trading YouTube channel. Please share this video with your fellow traders and friends. And please give us your feedback and any recommendations for improvement in the comment section below. And let us know what else we can do to help you in your trading career. Thank you again. Good luck and have a great trading day. If you like this video, we hope you will choose to subscribe to our YouTube channel by clicking on the box in the upper left-hand corner. You can watch another video like this by clicking on the box in the lower right-hand corner. And we have a whole playlist of videos like this that you can access via the box in the upper right-hand corner. Our latest video is available in the box in the lower left-hand corner. We hope you like this and have a great day.